Hello, this time we'll make a Fortran program to be section method to find out a function. I will use Vim here. Vim t section dot f90. I will press I for insert mode. I will use function fx init and function fx and function. I'll use the real variable x, and the f itself is x square minus 4. That's the end of this function. Just left like that. Next, the main code is program p section. Let's end this and program p section here. I will use implicit none. The real variable is the B section need two initial quests and one center. No center quest but the root itself. The center of two initial quests. Let's say x left and x right. We have x left, x right, and x center, and we have the function itself is f for the function. Now we'll need the xl value, just write 1. The x right is, let's say, 7. What is the xc? Xc is xl plus xr divided by 2. Now the iteration 2 and 2. When does this iteration stop? If fxc, the absolute of fxc is less than 0.01. Exit. If not, we'll write the value of c, and after that we replace the either xl or xr by the xc value. What's the condition? If the xc is on set, on the same set with xl, we'll replace xl by xc. If not, we'll replace the xr. How do we know? By this condition. If f xl multiplied by f xc is greater than 0, then we replace the xl by xc, else we replace the xr by xc. And if we'll have that, so these two will iterate, and we need the final value of xc right here. The root is xc, of course. Okay, let's see if this program works. I will save this, will press pay, press escape, type colon, type V, W for write, Q for quit, and exclamation mark for yes, I'm sure. Yes, I mean it. Hit enter. Will compile it by this command, G Fortran, P section. Will make the output file P section. Okay. Is this work? I will. Let's see. LS is let's see the file. Okay, we have bsection.f90 and bsection. Okay, we'll run it by type bsection. Okay, the root is for what from here? Control C. Okay, what's from here? Okay, let's see. Vim bsection.f. XOR is 7, XOR is this, X. Oh, this is after we. I'll press I for insert. After we replace XL by XE or XR by XE, we must create a new value of XE. What's the value? Just like in the up there, we make the value of XE. The XE is XR plus XL divided by 2. Yep. Press escape. Save by press escape. Colon. W for write, Q for quit, exclamation mark for yes, I mean it. Let's compile again. G Fortran, P section dot F 90, O P section. Okay, run it. P section. Okay, the value is 2. The root is 2. Okay, let's see. How about the other value? The XL is 1. The XR is, let's see, minus. Okay, press I for insert. Minus 117. Skip. Write this. Quit. Yes, I'm sure. Compile it. Okay, no problem. Run it. P section. Okay, the value is minus 1.9. Of course, we can increase the we can increase or minimize the error. We can increase the precision. Make sure that this value is as small as possible. I will use 0.001. I will save this. W quit. Yes, I'm sure. Compile it and run it. Let's see the difference. The root is minus 1.99 and this minus 2.0001. We know that this is more accurate. So this is it. The bsection method to find the root of function using Fortran.